Rocky Mountain Laboratories could not be located in a more scenic place. Hamilton, Montana, population 5,000.
I think it's unique to have a lab of this quality in a town of this size in a small community.
Dr. Marshall Bloom is Associate Director for Scientific Management at Rocky Mountain Labs, a biosafety level 4 installation run by the National Institutes of Health. It's been around for over a century. It made its name by identifying a tick-borne disease called Rocky Mountain Spotted Fever.
Nobody knew what caused it then. It was completely unknown.
Since then, RML has conducted research on a wide array of infectious agents like Q fever and Lyme disease, work that makes clinical trials possible. We spotlighted its work on an Ebola vaccine in 2014. Now, RML is at the forefront of the fight against the coronavirus pandemic.
As I understand it, you have five COVID-19 research teams. Is that true?
Well, we've now got a few more.
Relying on its past work on other coronaviruses, RML quickly reproduced this one in live animal cells. Rhesus macaque monkeys in its lab were given a promising vaccine candidate from Oxford University, then infected with the virus.
Those monkeys get sick. It is more like a moderate form of the disease rather than a severe fatal disease in all cases. That's a very encouraging development.
Monkeys have also been used to test the antiviral drug remdesivir, and RML developed a way to disinfect N95 respirator masks.
You also have a microscopist.
Microscopist.
Using an electron microscope and some color enhancement, Bloom's colleagues have given the world a glimpse of this deadly pathogen.
The photographs that they've produced have been very, very dramatic, and they have captured this virus in action. It provides a real graphic backdrop for explaining the virus to people.
The lab's main focus, though, remains identifying the platform for a vaccine that will prove robust and durable against this disease.
If we had had this discussion back in January or February, are you more or less hopeful about where things are headed?
I'm optimistic that one of the vaccine candidates, which is being tested, is going to prove to be worthwhile.
Dr. Bloom says it's important to work fast but carefully. Although two-thirds of staff are working from home these days, Rocky Mountain Laboratories is on the coronavirus case. Hendrick Sobrandi, CGTN, Denver.